Good afternoon. Good morning. If this feels special to you, it certainly feels special to us. Yeah. And this first one goes like this.
And I
All right, I don't know what y'all had to do to get in here tonight, but all we had to do was dedicate our lives to music, stay in a band for 16 years, put out a bunch of records and practice for the last few months, but I somehow feel that whatever you did, it was maybe a little bit harder than that. And I think what we'd like to do is another big thank you in order before we continue, and that is to thank Mr. Dave Letterman and his crew and his family for letting us participate in something they've never done, and to donate this this beautiful playing space in this theater to allow us to communicate some feelings that 3 years ago didn't seem like it was safe or comfortable to do anywhere. Nonetheless, have a broadcast out to large numbers and large numbers of people. And so really, with all respect, we thank you and thank them for giving us the building and having the courage to do it. Thanks. And this song, this is about psychotropics. Recognize it from the wind. song's called Marker in the Sand. And by the end, it starts to feel like church, which is actually what this feels like right now. The Pentecostal sound back there. Boom, Gasper on the beach. One, two.
said morning, no more dry evening. This American dream I am disbelieving. When the gas in my tank feels like money in the bank, wanna blow it all this time. Take me one last ride.
This is a little number called Unemployable.
Yeah.
McCready. You know, the last song I played, Unemployable, it was one of the first songs that was heard on maybe on the internet, which is where they might have heard it just now too. But it was the interpretation of the lyric was "scared of life," when it's actually "scared alive," and it's quite a big difference. So we've been waiting for an opportunity to play that up. And this song could just about be titled the same thing, Scared Alive.
The sun's rays are laying the sun to be applied. Are we getting something out of this old encompassing trip? You can spend your time alone, redigest and past regress. Oh, well, take it. You can't
Who work here on a daily basis, they'll back us up on this. I think this is the warmest this building has been since the early 60s. I didn't write this, but somebody asked me to show this to you. I'm just doing my job. Yeah. This was the cue card they made up for Dave to announce it himself. Song, but then they said we have some extra time, so we're just gonna figure out.
Would you hit me?
Dave. Thanks, Sheila. Thanks, everybody here. Thanks, Matilda. We'll see you again, I hope. Thanks to the Strokes for being the Strokes. We'll work on this thing right here, and then we'll see how it turns out next time we meet. Peace, love. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Dave.